This is my good pal, Joey Moss. Every day, Joey works hard in the Oilers dressing room preparing things for our team. Joey's not like other guys his age. And you know, with a little understanding and guidance, I've found that people who are mentally handicapped, like Joey, can really surprise you with all the things they can do by simply being part of our lives. Thanks, Joey. Open up your life. Let people who are mentally handicapped be part of your community.
Katie!